Yeah. What's going on, Zinkotu here? Going to be playing some more Batman Arkham Asylum on hard difficulty, going for my 100% playthrough. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so yesterday I left off, I got to the Bane fight, and I was having difficulty with this third phase. I was getting pretty tired, so I think I'm going to get some rest and I'm going to try again. Okay. Still got a lot of collectibles to go. So at the moment, I'm gathering collectibles as I go. I'm not too worried about getting all the collectibles in each section until I get more of the gadgets. Okay. I'm gonna start that fight off. Hit him with a batarang. Dodge out of the way. Yeah, this fight's pretty difficult on hard. You will not escape me again. These slugs that come in, they take a lot of hits. They go down. And it's really hard to get in a takedown without getting hit by Bane. That was actually pretty easy to dodge. I should be closer to him. Okay. That's first part of the. That's first phase down. It's not too. That first phase is not really that hard. No, this is where it's going to start getting a little bit more difficult. Okay. Shit. Trying to do is takedowns. Right now, I'm going to focus on taking out these thugs. Damn it. Thanks, Bane. Just take him out for me. Alright, I'm gonna have to get used to the game a little bit. This is a pretty tough fight, and I'm already doing pretty bad. He still has a sliver of health. Yeah, he healed up when I was fighting the slugs. It's really annoying. Alright, so second phase down. I've had a lot of difficulty with this third phase. So many thugs come in. There's like 8 thugs, I think. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it is 6 then. Still pretty hard. Oh, fuck. I didn't get to dodge out of the way in time. And... yep. Alright, we'll try that again. God, this section is so fucking nuts. I gotta get better at the second phase. Are you kidding me? Dude. Alright, I fucked up. Okay. So I play so many different games that sometimes I get confused on what the dodge mechanic, which buttons for dodge. So you double tap A to dodge in this. And while that's fine, I'm used to the dodge in Dante's Inferno where you use the right analog. I don't know. Then I have some game where you dodge by holding a left trigger and A, or dodging with a left trigger. I don't know, they just... I get confused.
I will crush you.
Shit. Shit, dude, come on. Okay. Wow. This is crazy. Refresh that page. It's not giving a viewer count. As soon as I try to take down somebody, somebody else comes over and hits me. And then, yeah. I can't take anybody down because fucking Bane charges through me or somebody else fucking hits me. Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta remember that. I gotta hit him in the beginning of the battering. There you go. Fucking Bane. I mean, it's not a very good representation of Bane in the comics. In this game, Bane's... he's just a big mindless muscle head. But he's actually... he's actually a genius. But, this is not a very good portrayal of him. This is more like the Batman Forever portrayal. Which is just huge. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart that. I think it is Batman Forever, right, that has Bane in it? Like the big muscle-bound Bane? Pretty sure it is, you don't have to check. Yeah, you know that about Bane? But Bane's actually very intelligent. Yeah. I mean, I still really like Batman Arkham Asylum. So, you get the Kevin Conroy Batman, and then you have the Mark Hamill Joker. Which I really like. The portrayals of those characters. See what I'm saying? Oh my god! And as soon as I fucking go for one guy, Bane comes charging through! Alright. Try this again. Yeah, I think it is. Maybe I should say I'm going to be continuing my 100% hard playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum. I think that sounds a little bit better. So I'm trying to say Batman Arkham Asylum and then what I'm doing in the game, but I should just say 100% hard playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum. But I can't think it through. No, I just gotta practice. I think the idea is if I keep streaming, I'll get better at it. I mean, I enjoy being able to put content out. I mean, I've always have, since PSO. I like the idea that I could record some of my best runs. But I do so many 100% playthroughs of games. See, I got really lucky there. Bane just went for a rock through. Well, I'm in pretty good shape now. Yeah, I'm still not a fan of the combat system. I mean, not the combat system, the combo system. I love the combat. I think the game's combat's amazing. It's really fluid and it works very well. I think one thing that the Batman Arkham Asylum games do very well is they capture the essence of Batman very, very well. I mean, they make a good use of his gadgets and his stealth. I was fucking trying to block that guy and then fucking dodge the other ones. The bat is broken.
Oh, fuck you, Bane.
What? Seriously. Idiot Bane. You can see if anybody else is online. You want to see if anyone can come and join me. I like talking to Scott. Fair enough. I think I'm starting to get used to the combat in this game. But on hard difficulty, this boss is still difficult. Alright, so he's charging at me for the last time for this phase, so I'm going to be near the wall. At least gonna knock one guy out.
I will find you.
Okay, I think I'm figuring out the timing a little bit better. So I'm not gonna claim that I'm the best at every game I play, but the determination that it takes, like I can stay. I'm very determined, and I eventually can overcome just about any obstacle. That's why I've completed a lot of very difficult games in my time. So I don't... Like, if I'm very... I mean, if I'm motivated to finish a game, I will definitely finish it. I mean, anything that ranges from Spelunky, getting number one on Lost Planet 2 back in, like, late last year. I would say I'm a very accomplished gamer, But I'm always trying to do more. Guy hit me and I was trying to dodge roll. I was doing really good. I was on the last phase. I had like three guys left. Or maybe four. But I had him down pretty well. Or pretty low in health.
Yeah, I was messaging some people for you.
That's fun. I don't know, I mean, I just playing different games. I see a lot of, like, I have nothing against people that stream a lot of the same, like, stream the same game. Or the same set of games. But I find that to get kind of boring. I like to see variety in games. Huh?
Spelunky, it seemed like
Spelunky what?
Played
all my people? I mean, there's a small group for it. Not a lot of people. I'm talking about... I like seeing a variety of games being played by somebody. So, like, if I watch somebody speedrun, like, if I have a lot more respect for somebody that speedruns multiple games than one game. I mean, I always have a respect for speedrunners, not always, but I enjoy speedrunners that play a variety of games. Guy kind of caught me off guard. As soon as I was about to roll out of the way, I got punched again. Also, I don't know if you noticed yesterday, but somebody hosted me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard you say something about
page.
That's someone actually has control. That's pretty cool.
I'll explain more about it. It's okay. That's cool though, I mean, it's cool he stopped by. Alright, come on boys. No, I mean, I'm very appreciative of it. Like, don't let that think I'm not. Oh, come on, no. Oh! As soon as I go for that takedown, I'm, like, vulnerable. I can't. See, I like when he actually goes and starts throwing the boulder, because it gives me enough time to get some quick takedowns. He caught me pretty good with, tackle. I hit him super early with a battering. But long before he even started to charge at me and already counted.
Yeah, once this
thing. Come on, dude! Oh, come on! Don't be a fucking dick. Really? He just fucking healed. Now I have to. Fuck. Why are you gonna be such a dick? Now I gotta let him. I have to have him ram into the wall twice. He still has a sliver of health. I mean, it's very hard to tell, but I can tell. I can just tell from the way he... his actions. His patterns, I kind of figured it out at this point. I'm not gonna go for any takedowns. Yep, as soon as I go for a takedown, fucking shit happens like that. Yep. Alright, so... unless you have a really good opening, don't go for takedowns. Alright, I think we're good now. Unless I'm poor at dodging a boulder, then I should have this fight. Alright. Well, after I got some rest, I was able to assess this fight a lot better. A little bit of warm-up, assess the fight. I can pretty much tell when there's too many of those thugs around, then I'm much better off. Oh, fuck you. Really? Anyways, I'm much better off, I got stuck in the fucking corner! I got stuck in a corner! Wow! Dude, I got stuck in a corner. I was rolling into the corner. Anyways, what I was gonna say, though, is don't go for the ground takedown. Just slowly chip away at the thug's health. Just take it nice and slow. Fuck. Oh, come on! I can't beat you if you keep fucking doing that. One more. Again. Oh, you're gonna throw another boulder. Like, I don't... like, when you eliminate the thugs, I really have no problem with this boss. It's just thugs, though, that really just throw me off. Oh my god. I did it! Fuck you.
I'm Batman.
Yeah, definitely, you got enough rest and you're ready to do it.
Batman, you okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Fuck you, Bane. Get out of here.
Break him this time. Look, your Batmobile.
Chip, get back to the mainland. Stu James is here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Bruja. Spanish for witch. Hey, there's someone that said good job too.
Yep.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
Bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
Moonwalk.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the back here.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, he was giving me some trouble, but I figured out if I just take a slower approach to fighting Bane, namely the thugs that appear, I could handle it easier. Also, you lurking around, man? See you lurking. Alright.
What next?
Alright.
Hank said he's sorry he couldn't be there. He's with a friend at the moment.
That's fine. Oh, okay. I'm glad that the 360 achievements are finally obtainable in Goat Simulator Waste of Space. Alright, I'm gonna figure out what I want to do now. Alright, so where am I at on the map? Eventually, I need to start getting some more collectibles. Alright, so analyze Dr. Young's research in the Batcave. Okay.